Rusty promised to follow with the rest. Peter Sam didn't mind the extra work. He left his coaches at the station and trundled cheerfully on. Soon they reached the quarry where the cars were needed. Empty cars at the bottom of the slope are hitched to a cable.